No, no, no. That's my offer. He said 800, I said 700. What?
Molly Percocet, Molly Molly Percocet, Molly Percocet, Molly Molly Percocet.
Okay, I'm gonna invite this kid to the party. Zeebos, don't talk for a little bit, okay? Don't underscore die underscore.
Wait, who are you inviting?
One of our old allies.
Why are you saying old allies? Why did y'all unally?
Remember, because ID left.
Hold up.
Alliance, so did they.
Yes, sir.
Casey Bulls, don't talk. Okay. Don't die, where do you wanna meet? Or like, where is your base? Do you wanna meet at the where do you live, near Greenob? Do you know where the arena is? Yeah. Wanna meet there? Okay. Hey Johnny, 1 second. Don't talk to Johnny, okay?
Why?
I'm doing a trade. 600. Okay. I got 400 on me. Oh crap, I can't hold that much.
What are you trading?
We lost our Anki, so I have to buy another one, Johnny.
How do you lose it?
It died.
By what?
We don't know. It doesn't say. So, friendly trade, do you want a realliance since, because we accidentally left the alliance with, Ragnar? So, well, we didn't accidentally. Me and Ragnar accidentally, I accidentally, you know, Lake, right? Lickitung? Yeah, well, I was giving back their wolves because they let us mate them, and I didn't know Lickitung came. I thought it was just ID coming. And I knocked out Lickitung two times because I thought it was like one of our other alliances like claiming them and like trying to steal them, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like telling them to give it back. So then they left the alliance because they thought I was like rebelling and trying to start war. But he said that he'll re-ally whenever he wakes up.
Oh.
Are you admin? Okay, then
I
we
hope.
Can be able to. Because we can start a new alliance and then.
Yes, I'm at. Oh
yeah.
No, I'm not admin.
Yeah. Oh my god,
why is all their stuff like over here? Where did Coded Heart go?
I don't know, just hit up right now, Johnny. I'm talking to right now. I'm trying to make a deal. Well, we already made the deal, but okay. I have 700 on me right now.
Oh my god, Quetz is so fugly.
Johnny, he reminds me of you.
Cave? What's the thing?
Near the swamp?
Yeah. That's the one I went to. It's just that I didn't want to go alone.
Oh, okay. I'll just follow you home, and I can, once we ally, I'll just see where you live.
Sorry. I accidentally entered your base. I didn't know it was theirs.
Whose base? You entered their two's base once.
Hunter won't let me out. Get me out, yo.
He will. Just give him a second. Well, let him out real quick. We have like a base of like both two different tribes, just allies. So it's kind of like hard, but we can we make it work. Yo, this duping though.
People are duping right now.
They're not. No one's duping. Because I can still pick up things. Oh, that was close. I pressed triangle because I was trying to get my spyglass out, and I kept running forward. I accidentally got off my quests.
Your quests?
Yeah. Oh. Johnny, you know what I mean.
He said they're saying that if I was checking their stuff, just that I just wanted to see if they took anything, because I'm missing some stuff.
Jenny was checking our stuff. Hey, Wings.
It's because I'm missing some stuff.
Dude, you said I was in the dire bear.
Yeah, but I was still missing some stuff.
So, I can't wait about the Easter event. What about you? Don't die.
Oh, yeah, that Easter event. When is it? Tomorrow, huh?
Knock them out. Aren't you going to breed them?
I picked up a titanium drone. I never know you could do that.
Yeah, we have giga eggs. We have.
Yo, I'm back. Yo, who's all in the party? Good God, who are all these people? Oh, I got you.
Three thirds Xeno eggs, and then two.
Oh, there's an Allosaurus pack. That's so cool.
Two raptor eggs.
Oh, level 10 Allosaurus.
Oh, let me kill it.
Being level 90 Allosaurus.
Oh, I need some stems. Oh, I got knocked out. So yeah, you'll see my Quetzal here this year, but I'm also not.
Molly, purpose it.
Stop.
I'm here just so you know. Don't die, fool. Hey, you ready? Lidor has pin code Arkham. Are you ready? Remove it. Are you there yet? Yeah. Wait. Zeebos, you buying a 30 Xeno egg? Wait, 1K what? Metal? Dude, nice. That's cheap.
What happened?
They're buying a 2K. A 200 there Xeno egg for 1.5K, bro. I'd do that any day. Oh, by the way, you guys are gonna start stocking up on flint and gunpowder. Well, mostly the gunpowder, the flint for the sparkler to make the gunpowder because, what's his name? They're starting to Notorious, or they're selling wyverns for 4K metal.
Yo, let's do it.
That's what.
Yo, instead of these little bitty puny gates, let's get some behemoth gates all the way around the base.
Why are you selling one a dragon egg? No. But can get one for yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna help my friend out really easily. I'm gonna go on a Scorch pretty soon and go get him a 150 plus Wyvern egg, and I'm gonna sell it to him for 2.5k. It's really cheap, but he's my friend and known him for a while. Yeah. Wait, what is the update even gonna bring again? Well, yeah. Good thing
I have a good drop.
Good thing my my bird has 250 speed. What?
Oh, I got a ramshackle simple pistol at the red drop. Let's go.
Wait, ramshackle simple pistol?
Yeah.
That's trash. Why are you getting excited over that?
It's a simple pistol, yo. I love simple pistols. Okay. And they're good for caves because they shoot fast. They go. Yeah, dude, let's go to the cave, bro.
Are you? Never mind.
Over will be on in 15 minutes.
How do you know, boy? Huh?
Just text me.
I don't care.
Shut up.
I'm playing, bro. Oh my god.
I know, but I'm gonna mute them right now. I'll mute them whenever I'm done with this trade.
Who? Is he?
You.
Loki probably about to go to every drop that I see.
Bro, right when you not big stop and show you got I'm a little night when you not big stop when you show me what you got and I'm a little
that's a
Go on. Hey. Oh, what's up, Coded? What's up?
What's up?
Where are you going?
What?
Where are you going?
Get this drop.
It's useless. This is the worst place. This is in the laggiest place.
Is this right beside, Ragnar?
Yup.
You know they unallied us, right? Because of Fire Beast.
Oh, yeah. What? Dude, watch for them freaking turrets. Oh, shoot, I'm getting shot. I'm outta here. Okay. Oh my god, my shirt, I'm about to die. Nah. Just get another thing? Just kidding. Oh my god. Why you gotta take it so seriously? Get to the game. Yes, let's go. Let's go, mate. Let's go. Let's go. I'll beat you 24/7, bro. Let's go. I'll beat you any day of the week. What's good? Oh god, there's an... He has a mate, so... The Hammond bus. Get off. Get off. Coded.
Yo.
What's up, Earthling?
What?
I said you suck, but I'm just kidding. Like... Every time he hit me, why would he pick me up?
Ready to die?
Send me back down to lonely. His name's Lonely because he's always lonely. Why you have Swift always following you? That's dumb.
Oh, okay, yes. Because I was on a drop and I accidentally jumped off.
I'ma fix this platform, Shadow.
Like, you didn't demolish everything?
Yeah.
Thank God. Make a top of heart attack. Another thing.
Because I see we other people's and they're like, this is way better.
Watch out. We should make a Quetzal trap, yo.
No, we're gonna make it like the same. It's gonna be metal for metal runs, just it's gonna actually work. He made it wrong.
Oh, let's get this drop. Oh, watch out for the stretch.
The only thing that's in it is a blueprint for a metal roof.
Wait, what are you buying for 1K? I would say 1.3.
Thank you. Finally, you did something for once.
What? How do you get that?
Oh god, watch out, there's a freaking...
Yeah, no, I'm killing it.
Smock. Haha, I got the meat. But you're wrecked.
You may have got the meat, but I got the recipes and stuff for it.
Oh. Oh, get toasted. I just got toasted.
Yo, there's another one. Chill.
Another one.
It's like you have to give us the Inky Egg.
I appreciate it. one was good.
I got the meat off of it.
Yeah. I know. How rude!
I got two prime.
Can you stop?
Okay, yeah, I knew you were gonna say that.
Yeah, cause it's annoying.
Is something attacking you?
Chew it on.
Good.
I'm gonna pass out. Come on. Wait, I'm gonna pass out. Make sure my turtle's okay.
I wanna know where you are.
I'm by where the freak where killed the Titan boys.
Die. Wait, are y'all at the cave?
Oh.
Yes!
Why are y'all at the cave? Come back home right now.
I'm not at the cave. I don't even know where the cave is.
Just kidding. Yeah.
Because we can't go until daytime.
I don't care. I'm savage and I'm going to the cave right now.
You go, I'm kicking you out of the tribe.
Boy, I don't care. Catch my son, how about that? What'd I just say?
What'd
I just say?
Okay. I won't yell.
I will.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't yell, Firebeast. Don't yell.
You're the one that yells.
Are you yelling, Firebeast? Ooh.
I want some water, Dad. Give me some water.
You don't need water, you need milk.
No, you do.
I need some milk.
Even you said it.
He needs some milk. He needs some milk. You heard it here first, folks. He need milk.
You said it yourself.
You need milk.
You said it yourself.
I'm just playing. Why can't I take stuff so seriously? Oh my god, why are you screaming at me?
Johnny, don't be watching that.
So rude.
Okay, I'm going to get some water.
Why are you ugly? Why so ugly?
I asked for you to give me water. Purple said. Popo said he didn't want it. Popo, can I have your water? Popo.
Emperor.
Hey, I'll be right back, guys.
I'm gonna go get yourself some water. Water. You need some water milk. Water milk. Water milk.
Good.
Nigga. I'm 100% nigga. Okay, Oh, my friends, you just don't understand. You're not even gonna talk to you. You don't even know that I told you. I'm sorry.
Hey, what's going on, dudes?
What's good?
Hey, well, so what do we got to do here?
Wait, Firebeast.
All right, so do I need to move my dragon? Huh? do I kill the Tyrannosaurus Rex? Where is he at?
No, stop. Stop. Leave Cory Beast alone. Stop.
My arm is sore.
Who was that? I was telling him to leave him alone. I'm like, leave Cory Beast alone. Wait, leave Cory Beast alone.
He said you are laughing. Come on, my arms, Zach. You like sat on my arms. Come on, they're like sore.
I heard you. I heard you scream.
Yeah, dude, my arms are sore. He like just sat on me. My arms are like stuck.
And I thought then I'm talking. Dozen. I think I'm out of you. I think I'm
out of you. Dozen's back. Back again.
My thousand's back. So,
hey, dude, guess what? I got, over. I bought us an Inky because our second one died.
Our Inky died?
Yeah, but I got us a better one. A 241.
By what?
It just said it died. It didn't say anything. It doesn't even say it was big. It just says, look. If you go into tribe, it says.
I was killed by five beasts.
This is why we need a dino pen. We need to put
your
all the dinos in
there. 120 ankles is dead. Yeah, that's why I'm getting metal. So.
How much did you buy the ankle for?
Really cheap, bro. 800.
800 English?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, bro, for its level and what it has, dude, it's beast.
Right,
your
well,
ankles, your ankles,
ankle
right ankles, dude.
Dude, I'm rebuilding the platform saddle. Dude, it has freaking 680 weight and 486 melee damage.
Well, I'm gonna use it. Wait, what are you getting 4, with the ankle right
health.
Now?
I'm about to go get metal.
No. We get, look, this is what we're gonna do. You know the small rocks at the bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah, those. They give you metal and flint, so we can and stone, so we can farm all that until it's all gone. Then we start farming the metal. We need flint for the gunpowder. I'm gonna put spark powder so we make gunpowder.
I'm rebuilding the what's it called?
The what?
The platform saddle.
Why? Oh, okay. I was about to say you're about to give it away or something.
Eight thousand. I went to go get some gun. I went to go make some gunpowder for myself because I got a practical simple pistol out of a drop, and I made all the bullets I have, I made on myself.
Yeah. But you gotta sell me some gunpowder. Because we're gonna buy a wyvern with it, though.
So are we gonna grind on gunpowder or what?
7,000 bullets.
Oh, yeah, we need 7,000 bullets. Wait, would y'all rather have a wyvern or a mutated pink
RG?
Or you over?
Freaking wyvern, man. We get an
RG. Okay, but it's mutated. So we can get mutated.
That is true. But it depends on what it is.
Wait, what level is the RG? Mutated.
I'm gonna ask him. I'm trying to ask him, but he doesn't respond anymore. I said, what level? He says he wants 10 turrets though. Oh, like 100 plus.
Oh, okay, then yeah.
He says,
well,
that's
freaking ant.
No. 10 turrets or 5k ammo. So I'd rather get that. Okay. So I'm building it.
Get the wyvern. We're getting the wyvern.
Yeah. And I already finished 10 with one. Okay, can you make the ramps for me? Okay.
I'm getting them.
Right? Yeah, but can you build the ramps?
Johnny, can you go and get farm wood? Because we need it for charcoal.
I'm on it.
You just put all the wood in the industrial forge and save some for it. Hey, I need help right now. It's easiest to run on the ankle. Come on.
Where?
I might kill it. I might by the swamp. I hate these things. Okay.
I got
it. Never mind. I got it. It's gonna die. Never mind. Oh, there's two of them.
Like...
There's two of them. Okay, one's dead. Thank you, Angel.
I'll pick you up once, you know.
No, I'm good at the ankle. These are the second one's about to die.
Why'd you kill my beautiful easiest one?
One hit! Oh, correct. Bro, did we all just come here just to freaking destroy everything?
Yeah.
You just demolished them. Like, my ankle was beast. What are you doing, Fire?
Yeah, dude, Fire, it's a really good level, dude.
Why did you drop me so high? Holy crap.
Why
did
I drop you?
Why are you picking me up?
Because aren't we gonna go get Flint?
Yeah, the Flint right here. The small
are
rock?
Are we going to the mountain to get the metal?
No, we're getting Flint, because Flint, these small rocks, they give you metal too.
Oh, do you want me to go get the, what do you want me to do? Just build these, platform real quick?
Yeah, start building the platform. And then Johnny's gonna find wood and put inside the industrial forge.
Do I get fiber as well? Oh, never mind. We already got a buttload of fiber.
I know that chest. I filled it with freaking fiber and grub bars.
Johnny!
Is this the one that killed our, Pelobia? Johnny?
No, that's his brother. His cousin.
Hey, dude, I have a family emergency. I'll be right back.
Okay.
AID.
My uncle, my AID. Cousin. Hey guys, the third Xenos right outside the Behemoth Gate.
Okay. ID. So,
Hey. What's up?
Hey, cool. So, wait, ID is like on?
I'll be right back.
Is Lake on? Okay. Okay. Oh, I asked, because, you know how I was giving them their wolves back, and I thought Lick was, like, part of Skyfighter? I didn't know, like, Lick was here. I didn't know, like, Lick was here. I know that Lick's part of them, but I didn't know that Wolf Lick was there. And I didn't read the name. I just, like, went over to him and knocked him out.
And so he got mad at you?
Yeah, he got mad at me. Because he thought that I was, like, trying to rebel and start a war. Yeah,
oh, this
I was
morning
like,
I was messing with Lenny and Zabola. I shrank them both. Spam stimulant.
Is our metal pipe still up?
Yeah. Okay, I'm here. I'm at your where I always land. Oh yeah. God, I was about to land. I got away just in time, bro.
Hello, I wish right I was up. A little bit.
I'm like on the side of your outpost.
I got a girl and it's reaching up, God. I wish it was around 6.5. Hello.
Yo, we have a guy watching the stream right now.
So far, people are duplicating earlier.
Oh.
Yeah, and I lost my bird. I lost. Oh, there it is. I know that's
confusing. Oh, come on, they left.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
The crystal died?
No, I said he said quick before it died. That was sarcasm. Wait, invite me to Crimson Point. I don't. Oh.
I'm confused. What happened?
Somebody been like me.
Yo, that someone fell. Help.
Bro, where are you? Cody, do you not know to punch a Sarko to death?
No, I was trying to. It just wasn't letting me.
You just
my bird punched
him and killed him. And it was a low level. I could knock that out in a couple punches.
I know, it took me by surprise. I wasn't really looking.
Holy crap.
What are y'all doing? Are y'all raiding?
What are you aiming at, Johnny? I don't know. Look at me. I know.
Johnny, are you farming wood?
Look at me.
Yep.
Look Johnny, at me, Johnny. You see me? Look.
Wait, you have Lou's egg?
I know, do you see me? Yeah, look at me.
Finesse.
Cool. Wait, ID, are you gonna give us an egg rate or no? For getting a manticore, the theres, you know? Okay.
Which egg?
There's Xeno. Oh.
Oh, ID, guess what happened? We freaking lost the Wyvern egg.
It doesn't matter.
They set back so much.
Shut up. Get out! Get out!
Really?
Get out.
Why me?
Who did it? But what's up with the quets? What's up with you, Ocean? Why is it hurting so much?
I need some wood. I'm gonna grab.
I don't.
Do you need fire?
What happened?
Wait, what?
Johnny, what happened?
What?
What? What do you mean, Barbie?
Said you have a family matter. What happened?
Oh, right, so my uncle was fighting with my grandma, and then my grandma, and then my grandma was saying like, I need money. My grandpa get mad. My uncle got mad because my uncle was giving money, and then he said, I want money. And then it's
Cody, why did you get killed?
Yo, I'm trying to kill this freaking back row and this raptor, dude.
Boy, I could knock out a. Whoa, once I knocked out a level 25 raptor with my bare hands.
I know, I knocked out a freaking level 150 kappa with my bare hands.
I know, I'm trying to, but I'm trying to also get my pterodon on neutral. F.
No.
You need me to come with you?
Yeah, can you go down there and kill them? They're by the waterfall.
I go roll with your body and run like a bunny and bounce, 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 bounce.
Oh, did y'all feed Akatina? No, did y'all feed the Akatina?
Yeah, I just did.
Thank you.
What are you supposed to feed it? A vegetable cake or what?
Yeah,
veggie cake. Okay. I got 5 for them each.
Thanks. I was gonna feed him today. You got him already. They're max, or I'm gonna say that right now.
They have 1800.
Yeah, 1800.
Yo, did you find it, Johnny?
What?
That's how I've been leveling.
I thought you were going down there.
Oh no, that was Fire Beast.
Oh. Did you find it, Fire Beast?
Find what? I was never going anywhere. I'm doing the Quetzal Saddle.
Alright. We took my whatever it's called out of my body.
Yeah.
No, the green whatever armor.
Green Gilly?
Gilly?
Yeah. Yeah, we took it out.
Everyone would say Gilly.
Who took it out?
What color?
Wasn't me.
Was it dye?
Wasn't
yeah,
me.
It was like gray and black.
Wasn't mine.
That's my armor!
Yeah.
I mean, not gray and black, whatever it's called. It's just normal.
Is it white and black?
My manticore armor was black.
And white.
Well, black. I don't have manticore armor on, so.
Well, one of y'all took my ghillie suit, and I worked for that. I even went and farmed the materials, so I wouldn't use y'all's polymer.
You can use organic polymer for Gilly. We don't care about that Gilly. We need Gilly. All of them.
Yeah, a compound bow. We don't need that.
Hey, Fire, did you make this trap?
The bird thing? The bird cage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You need to close, lock the doors, they're unlocked.
No, don't, they're supposed to be unlocked.
No.
They're locked, they're unlocked, I need them to be unlocked. Bro.
Why?
So that if I...
Oh, okay. Why don't you leave them open then? Or they close them too?
They can close them too. They can do either.
Dead
serious.
You took it. Run there while they're following you, open it, and then. And whatever.
Why is 345 melee over you?
Hey, are you still getting wood? Johnny?
I put all the wood in the refining
forge. I'm getting more. There's barely any. Take the parasitarium, just load them up with wood. And the parasitarium and the...
Jason, you want to go on the metal run?
If somebody can give me back the ghillie suit. It doesn't matter, just don't worry about the ghillie right now.
Just make some Merkle.
Yeah, just take out what you need. Don't take extra.
We need organic polymer and we don't have any more.
It's in the Akatina.
Oh, y'all got more?
No.
The Akatina got more.
Oh, it makes it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, oh my god. I thought it just stored it.
No. Well, it does that too, but...
What? I bet that.
Okay, now, now we're starting to farm mad hard, wood and flint and charcoal. No. We're building gunpowder.
Goddamn fox pots are expensive as crap.
Yeah, we have metal. We're gonna get more turrets, and then after we get and save enough, we're gonna go in another.
I'm gonna put
one.
Spikes around into the spikes into the.
Yeah. And then we're gonna get some crop plots for the.
What if I told you I found a level 5 series, you know?
What if I told you we don't need it?
Oh.
Okay, where's Johnny?
I just got toasted. No.
Boy, Turtle, you do not want to lose. Berries, and you just gather so many, it makes you encumbered.
That's what I'm saying.
No
one. Hey, freaking cargo enemy, don't even try, y'all. Don't even try to mess with theirs, you know.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a bomb.
I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was.
Bro, this ankle murders everything, bro. I just 3-hit a level 15 crack with ankle. I just wish I had some move.
Wait, so Zeebos, can we trust this guy that we're getting the weapon from? A person from another server that Zeebos knows. Yeah, the guy that gets cute.
Oh, 7K bullets. 7K bullets.
No, 7K gunpowder.
7K
bullets. It's 7K bullets. Yeah, it's 7K bullets.
Hey, And if, what level is the wyvern?
100+.
Cody, do you want me to help you? Cody, do you want me to help you?
I'm trying to tame it, mate.
We're gonna tell him to come to our server. We're gonna tell him to join our server that he, so he doesn't have anything.
I got a question. Can one of you guys please come down there and pick up this guy on a, with something?
Where are you?
Look, come to the base right now. Come to the base.
Just tell me where you are and I'll be there.
Just come to the base.
Where's Uber at?
I'm at the swamp right now.
Okay, look. Go by the waterfall.
Why are you at the waterfall?
Just go to the waterfall.
I just did a trade with... Hey,
That's far from me.
No, it's not.
And what do you get him?
You can go, right?
I'm on an Ankylo.
You're on an Ankylo? Why are you on an Ankylo? No, I'm trying to pick up this raptor and tame it, mate.
What?
Oh.
That's why I said, will you please get on your RG and bring it down here?
Okay, I'm muting.
And come and pick it up and break it into the taming pen.
So what is it?
No.
But what happened to Uber?
It died. By Giga, level 25.
Stuff for you. For real. Texas. I live in Texas. I've never even heard of that.
You've never heard of Amarillo.
What? Where is it located in Texas? Oh.
Panhandle?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, look, go to the base and get on an RG, or can I just use the RG to pick this guy up and bring it back?
Georgia! Hey, we're gonna have over 2,000 charcoal.
Bro, freaking, nah. He did that, he's good.
Hey, and 1,000, do I start making the gunpowder?
No. I'll make it.
The what? Who's getting stone?
I'm getting stone and flint with the ankle.
And then I'm getting stone right now. Johnny, can you do me a favor?
Alright, yeah. So, this is what we need.
Let me tell you what... about, like, 10k stone real quick.
Let me tell you what we need, okay? We need... Okay, load.
Oh my.
Come on, load. Alright, so we need 3,500 ingots and 31,500 gunpowder.
Wait, only 300?
3,500.
No, that's ingots. Not that bad.
I know.
We get about okay a metal per run.
Yeah, but that's if we go on a run, but you know.
That's like four runs.
I'm putting 600 charcoal in the freaking thingy majiggies.
Okay.
Gary, why are you trying to escape?
That. We're gonna need more than that.
I know.
We need
31,000.
Talk
about me,
Dad.
I hear you.
Wait. Yeah, we need 31,500 charcoal. 15,750 stone and 31,500
charcoal.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna go help him get some wood.
That's what we all thought it was, but this is a bigger, like, armadillo. With
that's what I say, you need to start farming. At that least.
So right now, I could make... Yeah, I'm gonna start making the gunpowder.
No,
don't make it, Johnny.
100 plus.
He's getting wood, man. Johnny, just listen. He's getting wood. Yes.
Oh, I'm waiting for the table. Okay.
Just keep getting wood.
Hey, Johnny, you want to get kicked out of the tribe
it's
like gonna
A3? It's going to smell faster than you're getting wood, man. Keep getting wood.
I'm helping them, too, so. Where's sticky fingers? I mean, where's freaking claws? Dirty. Or whatever, dirty fingers, yeah.
Oh, he did.
Seriously?
No.
I wish I was a little bit soft. I wish I was a ball. I wish I had a curve.
I wish
oh,
I was
and
a
fire. I'm getting some metal while I'm breaking the rocks, too, okay? You're gonna have less to get. You're probably gonna have to get like 2,500.
Okay, cool. Come outside the base towards the big gate towards the redwood.
Hold up. I'm farming wood.
600 balls. I wish I was a little bit taller. What is wrong with this carno? It's like freaking slouching.
I'm having server lag.
It's like the carno laying, basically laying down.
The only reason I'm having lag is because I'm freaking getting wood. And it's like, it's madness. It's madness.
I wish I was a little bit taller.
No, you don't wish because you're already tall.
I'm only 5'5", that's short.
Dude, that's super short, dude. I'm 5'4". Right, Dad? Am I 5'4"?
I'm 5 foot.
What are you doing? I'm not 3 foot. Don't lie, Dad.
You are short as heck.
Dad, you know I'm not 3 foot. I'm like 4'5", 4'6", something like that.
No,
I'm 4'8", yeah. No, I'm 4'6". Not, I never said 6 feet. That's all his man, right?
Why
you're 4'6"?
You're
hella short.
I'm like four. Dad, how tall am I, Dad?
I mean, of course you're taller than
I'm
your
not
dad.
3.5 feet.
You're like a midget.
Call me a midget, Dad. Dude, I'm no Dad. How tall
I'm
are you,
breaking
Dad?
Breaking your limits.
Dad, you're 6, then I'm like 5-something. Because I'm almost as tall as you.
Dude, your dad's short.
My dad's 7'5".
Dang, your dad's 7'5"?
Bro, my dad's 7... Bro, my
Holy
dad's 7'4".
Dad! My dad just pantsed me. I'm gonna beat him up. I'll be right back, guys.
You wish.
You
wish.
Next thing you know, Dad, get off my arms!
Oh, yeah.
I can't be him.
I wish I was a little bit taller.
Hey, I bet you, freaking, how do you call it? He has Superman underwear.
Probably.
Guaranteed.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a ball. Hey, Johnny, I need some wood real quick. Can you get some? Why are you delicate harvesting? Get wood. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Oh, right, yeah. Daddy, I'm
gonna unload you. Oh, why is Adrian bringing the Incleo?
Alright, let me unload you.
I'm barely.
Hold on.
We should put an industrial forge on the on the wood quets.
No.
Be funny.
What if you take the saddle off, guess what? Everything's gone.
That's why you don't take off the saddle.
What if
he dies? Well, why are you taking the Incleo? I mean, why are you taking the Dodicrous?
Oh, we're not going to get metal. We're going to get stone.
Dude, there's already like 700 stone on the Incleo. I mean, on the Dodicrous.
Then take it off.
I don't care. It doesn't matter.
Adrian.
What?
I'm gonna knock you out and let me drive.
Do you want to drive the Yankee? I mean the Dodicrous?
Yeah,
I like how you said drive.
No, I'm unloading.
No.
Hey. 9,000.
What?
If you go into orbit camera and you see the third Xenosaddle, the third Xenosaddle looks like it's a two-seater.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop you too.
I wish, bro, imagine a third Xeno. Imagine the little platform shadow, it's a rare flower.
Like, imagine a little teeny platform shadow.
Flowers.
That you could fit like
it's
four.
One.
Like seven, eight.
Go say hello to the freaking Therizino.
Bro, I'm over encumbered, bro. This is me running.
I wish I was a little bit strong.
Jukes. Can you help me, Nick Dawson, to move this?
I'm trying to build. I need building stuff right now. I need to. I'm gonna take
the
back. We're
gonna be here all day over. Cool. We don't need to unload. It's only 700 stone.
Take the sooch.
Alright, take the little. I'll just take the back. Because I need it.
Oh, so you're not gonna swing. What if something's attacking you?
What do you mean?
But something's attacking you, Cole. What are you gonna do?
Die.
I'm not on the Dodicrous anymore. You
I'm Caillou.
Actually, you're dead.
You're Caillou.
Get you out, Adrian.
Burn. Wait, where'd you go?
Boom, boom.
Back in base.
How'd you go back in the base?
Cause I drew the mouse.
Look.
Oh, Eric.
You took off all the stone too. How'd you do that?
Please, boss.
I didn't take out any of the stone.
Oh yeah, no, you didn't. Okay, go get. Do you want to unload so bad? It's only 700 stone. God.
Bro, 700. Guess what? Now you can. If you unload that now you can get 700 more.
Look, come look in the refining floor. Do you think this is enough for 9,000?
You get more. It's not. I'm telling you, 31,500. That's exactly what you need.
31,500. 31,000? I thought you said 3,000. God damn! God damn, chicken. What the fuck? I never forgot the test.
Johnny, what are you doing?
I told you, you're not gonna have enough.
Well, I need some milk. That's what I'm doing.
Hey, get off the Dodicrous. The Dodicrous doesn't have milk.
can you go get me some wine?
Where
milk?
Did you unload the stone at?
What? In your pants.
Did you unload the stone on?
I'm doing it on the chest, outside the base.
Well, no. Do it. Just put all the stone inside the,
Motion widers on your side.
I'll take it off. Just put it all in
the
room.
I already took it.
Put it in the kin bench, but I need you to move it a little bigger.
Hey, ID, you know who that reminds me of?
Your mom.
Using all the metal.
Bro, Zaboa, can you move your bronzo? It's always in our base.
I'm gonna start
always swinging in our base and we can't do anything.
Should I start making some, whatever it's called, spark powder?
Here, I got all that. Y'all just keep farming.
We gotta keep farming for stone, but Cole doesn't want
that. I thought there was 700 stone.
There is, it's on Adrian.
Okay, get on the freaking, where's
Adrian,
it on the
where are you?
I'm coming.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean, Zion?
Where's all the stone?
I put it in the smithy.
What?
We need the chemistry bench.
No, the one inside.
Hey, the Therizino laid an egg. Picky Fingers laid an egg.
Okay, then pick it up and put it in the fridge.
It's not romantic.
Here, I'll put it on perfectly. I know the perfect spot.
Bro, I was playing Rocket League with my friends, and then, my god, it was so funny. And you know what they were talking about?
Your mom.
They were talking about cheesy nips.
Ew. Well, y'all got some dirty minds, bro. Cheesy nips.
You knocked me off.
Okay, come to the outside, because then I don't hit anything.
Then, wait, what?
Oh my god,
open the door.
39.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Magwell.
No, I was talking over 9,000. Really?
9,000.
You stupid.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
It's power level over
9,000. We got 3 stars. You know what? Wow.
Keep going.
Oh my gosh, it keeps rolling.
Here. Hey, 9,000.
What?
Oh
my goodness.
We have 7 gallimimus, right. And we should sue. Once we get like 20, we should make kibble and try to tame a high-level beaver.
He still gets more.
But the beaver has more weight, because you know how it does this.
Yeah, but you can get more with the beaver. That's what I'm saying. Bring the parasitarian with you, but you won't.
Because I'm a boss and I'm counting shots.
Just bring the parasitarian. It has 2,000 weight on it.
Dude, this fertilized RGM is good.
Yeah, it's going to be our metal runner with... It's going to be our metal runner.
Oh my gosh, I just fucked up.
It's going to be everyone's... And it's gonna be
I just fucked up. Okay, I killed one Dimorphodon. And they all come.
Speaking of that more.
Oh, fucking, like 20, 30 of them start coming after you. You walk by when they all go after you.
I like you run. Boom,
boom. Racist, fucking
damn. You got him facing the wrong way.
Racist.
Found all the racist. Oh, a Baryonyx. Let's kill it with the ankle. Oh my god. I just 3 shot at the Baryonyx.
Put it more up. Put it more up.
Oh, does it the Baryonyx has that like spin move that?
Yeah, but it only works in the water.
What spin move?
We're not sleeping
now. It stung you. I was a little bit solid. What a boss. Huh?
Can't move it.
Oh, yeah, those right? Villagers.
You know, ID and God used to go hard on Minecraft.
Shut the Shut the hook up.
Shut the hell up.
Oh my goodness.
Why can't we hit the roll button?
Oh crap, it's a compy.
Dwayne!
Get back on. Quit swimming so that you won't get stunned so that you can actually get back on. Quit swinging for
you. How many things are there?
And then, you know what I was talking about? My friend, you know what my friend kept on saying? Can I get some big, cheesy, saucy nips?
I'm out.
What kind of music is that? The music makes me throw up. Like, puke.
This is old music. This is what y'all should be listening to. Like, y'all, these kids, this new generation, be listening to freaking... It's hard to cry.
Boy, you got a problem with us watching Barney?
Bro, the new music this day, they don't even say words.
I bet you still watch Barney.
Barney, they canceled Barney, so you can't watch the new one, but okay.
They killed Barney.
Nah, learn your facts before you start saying stuff.
I wish I wasn't. Hey, there's 1,342 charcoal in the thingy.
I'm about to mute you, Zion.
Why?
Why?
This song's annoying.
I love this song.
This song's big. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was. Oh my god, that's a cool looking Tabajara. Is it level 95? Maybe.
Who's level 95?
A level 95 Capahara.
Oh.
I wish I was a little bit. Who wants to see the magical wants to see the gate close by itself. Look at the gate. It's a ghost. It's a ghost. It's a ghost. It's a ghost.
Oh, guys, can only one shot at a 3 a.m.
Hurry, get out.
I have legit no weight. I only have 533. How much weight do
you have? You know what's so funny? I have my own room, but I got my PS4 in the closet.
What's your weight on the
air? 785.
Oh
no, a capro got me. Oh, never mind, I knocked it out. You're right.
Damn it. There's only 563.
Oh, look, another capro. What am I gonna do this time? Knock it out. Hey, we should totally change this level 75 Sarko that I just knocked out with my bare fist.
Sarko or capro?
Capro.
I can't.
Never mind, there's two grapples and a Sarko.
I don't know. You might have glitched me off. Yeah, I'm not on.
Bro, these things are racist. Freaking goddamn gangbanging me.
You got me.
I know, can you swing?
I knocked out the trap, bro. Yeah, another one came.
Come get the stone off of me or something. Yep, you got me.
Yo, Ark is unplayable at night.
You're lost, like,
they're adding so many dinos that makes it where you can't even go outside without dying.
No, dude, if you put up the sun, you'll mess it up.
Like that one bird that knocks you off your mount. You got the Capro, you got the Trudon, you got all this crap that just knocks
you
out.
There you go.
There's this would work a lot better,
actually, if you just carry me around like this.
No, because it actually won't.
I got stimulants, it's just...
Because I don't get to pull that much.
I have to make stimulants every day. Because the freaking Trudon...
Whenever I was holding the odds, are almost overweight.
Even the freaking badger things. Those things are annoying. I thought you said you only gotta make them like them once a month.
You got me. Nope, never mind.
Oh. Food. Food.
Is United Nation good?
Your mom's United Nation. They're beef.
Yeah, I know. I just
I need my body.
Are they good though? Like, are they chill? Okay, because I just saw one.
I killed myself. Oh, punching the Sarko to death.
You picked me up.
You killed yourself.
Never mind.
What the heck?
This Sarko is racist.
It shows that you
a guy just ran by him, and then he goes after me.
There we go. It's because you gotta fly and you gotta like scoot me up.
Yeah. Alright, I'm done. I'm about to start going. Where's my long neck? Gotta use it.
Hey, go to the gate where the refining forge is.
$4.
Alright, let's just go to the stuff on the
wire. I'll give you 5k metal.
We're trying to farm. We're trying to farm right now.
Yeah, I just said that I'll give you 5k metal.
Why would you give it to us if we already have 5 things?
Dude, let's just transfer it onto the Quetzal, get the Ankleo back on it, and then transfer it back onto the Ankleo.
Yeah.
Shut up! Why not? Because
the Anky won't hold it all.
I wish I was a little bit buff.
Crap.
Here, I'm just
letting
you.
I'm just
letting
you.
No, I'm
a
glitch.
I wish you had a
glitch. You wish you would put it on me and knock me out?
So...
No. Yeah. Why are you lonely?
I'm
so lonely. I got nobody.
Mom has nobody.
Yeah, my mom actually has nobody. I mean, has somebody. I want to take a shot with somebody. Ooh.
Yeah. I wanna rock with somebody.
I'm gonna take you to this tree real quick, because I gotta get,
I wanna get shots with somebody.
I played this one.
Gary!
Bro, the ankle, it's not attacking the target.
Whoever opened his door almost... Gary almost escaped.
They can't.
Nah, they can't fit through the door.
Where'd you go?
I'm on the clutch.
It's morphin' time. What the
heck? Morphin' time.
Power Rangers. I saw the movie and they're like, it's morphin' time.
It's morphin' time.
It's morphin' time. Pterodactyl.
It's morphin' time.
I still remember you like
that's a Troodon. That is a Troodon.
I'm right behind you.
I need a Terra, please. Pterodon.
Nobody has a Pterodon. Stupid.
Troodon is behind me.
Stupid. Hey, I'm making the saddle for the bees and la buffalo.
Cool.
See, you guys made way more chests. There's Xenos.
I don't care. Swing.
Oh.
Bro, they're coming and gonna get me if I go over there.
Hey,
remember that frog you guys tamed?
Better swing.
That like 200 plus frog?
I got saddle for it. Oh, why are you doing it?
I wish I was a little bit. Oh, I wish I was a ball.
Get on him.
Where's he at?
There's someone with a wyvern.
He's getting attacked.
Right next to a big poison. Poison wyvern.
Say the shotgun's not weak.
Don't have my fly
grass. You're hitting me.
I just died.
Two.
Oh.
And it's nighttime, so I can't see my body. I know where it is.
Like right next to our base or by our base?
Get on the Yankee.
Right next to our base.
Don't need it, Cole.
Bro, I'm trying to kill him. What side is it? Alright, I'm on him.
Oh, front.
Facing the redwood?
If you want to kill him, so freaking bad, kill
him. I was just killing him. Jeez, chill.
I'm talking too fast, okay? My pterodon's about to spam out, so I can type even faster.
You dropped me.
Yeah, on a stone.
Bro, why can't we have, like, body finding?
Dude, bring us back home.
It's annoying.
Not yet, we have...
They have that modded arc.
Yeah, everyone knows that.
Not letting me
screw. Not everybody. My little brother doesn't know.
I'm going to play arc.
Oh, get
busted. I wish I was a little bit strong.
Shoot on. Oh, God.
Mom,
why would I get off
on
your buffalo?
Bro, where did I die? Oh, you wish. Bro, it's daytime. Why won't it light up? I need to get my body.
You won't let me swing. And I have to get off in 5 minutes, so bring me back to base. Trapper Gunner, why do you always have to get off like so early? Because I have soccer and I'm done.
Okay.
Oh, you play soccer? Are you white? Well, my bad.
I just hear what I really don't
know. Adrian, just come on and pick me up and bring me home.
Okay, grab as much stone as possible.
Bro, where is my bag? I hate arc because it'll go daytime and then it'll go nighttime and then daytime again.
And walk over to this chart. The thing. Cool.
Finally, I'm grabbing stone.
Yes.
Don't grab the full stone.
I can still move.
$4.
No, your pets suck.
Okay.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is it glitchy's butthole?
Yeah. I'll ride my snow.
Bro, I can't walk up it.
Please tell me that at my house.
Ride it and then.
Go.
I can't go up.
Bro, freaking sister's shiny.
It's glitchy's butthole. There we go.
Okay, get close to the chair, but not. Don't sit on it. Get close to it. Now get up.
What'd you say, Eddie?
What do you want me to do?
Multiple times? Well, my sister's friend.
That wasn't smart. I didn't pick up any of it.
She is 12. No, she's 11 going to 12.
She's bringing the rolls. I didn't pick up any of that stone. How much did you throw?
Like 400.
Sweet cakes? Nice. Well, I lost my body. That's a shame.
Bring the Dodickers closer.
Why can't we have, like, body finder or something like
that? Okay, be right there. Don't take anything out of the inventory. I'm gonna have to drop it to you. Or you won't be able to get it all. Pick that one up.
Wait, hold up.
Do something.
Yeah. I got it.
Cause you can never, if it's in some bushes, you're not finding it.
Don't be too far. You moved back. Oh, I picked, I could have picked it up.
Oh yeah.
You scooted
too
far back. There you go. Whoa.
What do you mean again?
Hold on. Pick it up. Come on, pick it up. There we go.
Keep that every man for themselves.
Alright, whatever.
Hey, but they're not feeding you, are they?
Pick it up.
Ooh.
Yep, I got it.
Never mind.
I picked it up.
Never mind.
Is that it? Where did that one go?
Your mom.
Pick it up.
I did. Is that it?
Nope. One more.
No.
Alright. Boom! Knock that out of the freaking tape jar. Let's go. Where's the Dodickers?
It doesn't matter. He's not gonna stay focused, though.
So. Is there any weight?
I'm gonna have to farm wood by myself.
What's your weight?
Fine!
Right now?
I'll farm freaking wood. It's cause I already got 3,000 wood. Is that enough for me?
Yeah, you need 31,500.
31,000? I thought you said 3,000.
Yeah, that's the second
time.
Make
sure not to drop the Dodickers. Yeah, it's dropped a bit. Thank you. Oh, no. I want to be a ventriloquist. Ventriloquism. I want to do ventriloquism. 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 Come and get it. Ventriloquism. Ventriloquism. Ventriloquism.
Oh no. Another capro? Bro, can I just farm like? These capros are annoying. Oh, look, a Perlovia now. I want the same of Perlovia.
Can you just leave me here? I can put it all in.
Yeah. I'm getting gangbanged.
I'm about to wake up.
Yeah, I thought caprosukis are easy to knock out.
No, freaking, there was a capro, a terror bird, a freaking, Perlovia, and four Dilos.
No, Perlovia.
They freaking knocked me off, and of course, I can't do anything because
I'm
stunned.
Hey, can y'all get some of the stuff out of the, whatever it's called? I'm dropping some stuff. Started.
Rawr!
Chopper Gunner, I have a question for you.
Stop dropping things. I'll pick it up.
Pick it up, then. Pick it up.
Stop fighting, kids.
It's like four spoiled.
Bro, the dire bear is strong, right? The dire bear is strong, right?
What?
The dire bear is strong, right?
Yeah.
So, can I, like, go take it out for protection?
Where's all the flint?
Yeah.
We should take the dire bear where we go.
There's the case gunpowder that we need.
I know, where's the flint?
Bro, I love how the dire bear speeds up over time.
I was getting flint so you can make whatever spark powder, but see you later.
Hey, are we gonna take the dire bear when we go to the cave?
We already,
Probably not, because it has a really low level.
Actually, no, it's level 41.
The dire bear is actually pretty strong. I'm not gonna lie. It's actually pretty strong.
Dire bear. Not a dire bear.
But then we have like snow. We're gonna have like other dinos. Are you gonna take one of your dire wolves?
Holy crap, bro. Bro, the dire wolf. I'm at the dire bear freaking speeds. Bro, the.
Like fire beast. You're gonna use snow, huh?
The dire bear speeds through earth, bro. Once it hits top speed, bro, you're literally going. There's no looking back.
So we gotta plan what dinos we're gonna use.
Your mom.
Okay. So you're using the bear 9000?
Oh no.
Should we use the bear?
Who's that? I never heard of A3.
Why?
I never heard of A3. Living the life, living again. You been living the blah, 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 blah. What?
Oh, guys, can I take Blitz, the raptor?
Seven.
The raptor?
Blitz, he always does.
That's coded heart, so you can't take that.
Why?
Oh. Blitz is not yours.
Oh, thank you.
Why is the dire bear harvest berries and meat?
So I'm using one of ID's raptors.
Bro, we need to pump this dire bear's health. We need to get to 1,000 or something.
Right now I'm leveling up my dire wolf.
Hey, we gotta start making this gunpowder because we're running out of room in the chemistry bin.
Oh, there's a chest outside? For information. Oh, you got chemistry bench money?
Yeah, that's so easy. Yeah, totally. Yeah.
No, they're fairly cheap.
What?
They're fairly cheap. I want an industrial cooker, freaking 1600 metal.
What? Oh, there's an industrial cooker at, freaking...
Hey, but guess what? It'd be cooking, though. No, I said, if I wish we had an industrial cooker, but I was saying that it'd cook, though. Amazing.
I'm killing 2 Diplos for the levels.
Your mom's a Diplo.
ID, what do you recommend my direwolf level to be to go in that cave?
200 plus.
It's a 199.
199. You need one more level, sir.
ID. Can I use your highest level raptor or not?
Why would you bring a raptor? For what?
For the cave!
Why would you bring a raptor to a cave?
Then what do I take?
No, they are weak.
No, but for a cave, if they're...
Yeah, you can get stuck too.
Besides that is raptor. Or can I use one of your dire wolves? Or what are we gonna do?
You got dire wolf money?
256 raptor? How much health though? Wow. So it's gonna be ID, me, 9000,
Then Fire Beast and Coded Heart.
Coded!
So and maybe five of us.
But the but. Yeah, I was gonna say, but the thing is, which cave are we going to?
The volcano.
The all of them.
So that we can take my glow sources while we're in there.
Yeah, so we need scuba, freaking, though. We need those. Yeah, scuba. And Gilly.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that swamp cave. I know the swamp cave where, like, you need scuba, but there's, I know the other one that we need. But
why
the
is
other
it called
one we
swamp
need,
cave? If it's not in the swamp.
Wait.
Hey, isn't there, like, a snow cave?
No, the one that you need scuba gear and Gilly.
Wait, is the snow cave here or on the center?
Center.
It's here.
Yeah, it's in the center.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh, I thought he said swamp.
Yeah, did you fertilize the Xenos actually? Whoa.
Right now, I'm just killing things.
Stop killing your mom then.
Not his mom's at work. Oh!
What a mom?
Daddy.
Oh, he did. He did. Oh. Big. For real. Hey, what happened, Blit?
Boy, that guy sound like a freaking donkey. He's like,
I'm just running around killing things on my direwolf. So, ID, what's your recommendation for me having my direwolf?
300. 199.
Imagine
a 320
direwolf
going up in there. Oh my gosh.
Hey, guys. Hey, do you guys mind if I go play another game right now?
No.
Wait, we're not gonna go to the cave after we're done with all this?
Yeah.
We're about to go to the cave right now.
Yeah, we're going to after this, but the problem is how are we gonna go to the cave if you're not helping?
Oh, okay.
Kick him out. Yeah, please don't.
Shut up, babies.
Bro, I remember when that one guy joined the party. That hurt so much.
Me like this? Did we do it?
Johnny, what did we say?
Sorry, boss.
You ever listen? Or are you like A3 and you're gonna get kicked out like and be tribe of A3? Not tribe of A3. Or no, you're gonna join tribe of A3.
No way.
So you just kicked me out of ARK. What the heck? I'm about back.
Bro, you know what'd be good? Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. I accidentally walked into a diver. You know what'd be good? Cool. If Goku could go with Super Saiyan 3 Blue. If Goku could go Super Saiyan Blue, but like has the long hair, it'd look a lot better. Freaking Super Saiyan Black. I know. Because they already had Goku Black.
I ran into a Therizino hole.
Yeah, because they already have the... Yeah.
Prophet,
you already had a super saiyan god. Why was it? You don't. Ooh, I like that. Yeah. It's probably gonna be the next one.
Can y'all hear me?
Ooh. Yeah.
Over. Over.
What do you want?
My dire wolf's about to die by a freaking Therizino because I accidentally ran into it. So can you ever listen?
Where is it?
I would tell you that, but I'm running back to base.
Where's the dragon? You mean I would tell you? Just tell me. Never mind.
Okay, it's not chasing me no more.
Sorry, you asked for my help, and then you never told me where it was. I was also helping.
I was on like the right side of the base. Or just like,
I asked where it was 3 times. And you said I would tell you, but I can't.
I'm ready to go to the cave, y'all ready?
No, because we're not done farming.
Doing what? We're not gonna get 31 freaking charcoal in a day, bro.
31,000 wood is easy to get with the theories, you know. Y'all just don't try.
That's 31,000. That's 31 runs.
Actually, it is not. It's actually 16 for information. Because I use the Parasitarium. And guess what? The Parasitarium has... Actually, this is probably a couple runs. Because Parasitarium has 2,000 weight. So you can load that up. Let's see. 4,000 wood.
Here, bring the Quetzal and then we can do like a lot. Bring the Quetzal and I'll make the Parasitarium follow me. Let's go.
Me?
Yeah, get the Quetzal.
I'm farming the flint right now. Johnny's farming the wood. Or did he already leave? If you had any. He dipped.
He said that he got kicked out.
Man, that's a load of crap. That is a load of crap. You wish you were aggressive. Be ugly. No. Flint? Yes. Transfer all. And stone. Fire, how much metal have you gotten?
None, because I want to go get stone.
Well, so far, me just getting metal from the tiny rock, we've gotten... Well, I'm putting some more in there. 400 metal. 400 metal.
I'm getting knocked out.
Why do you need a wyvern for weight? Why?
Why?
Oh my gosh, what's his weight?
Do you want to rebel again? Do you want us to leave it up?
Over 9,000? Ooh. What is arc? What is arc?
Okay.
What is you?
I wish I was a little bit dog. I wish I was a box. I wish I had a girl. You put a chair at the back. Fire, did you put a chair at the back? Fire. Do you not know English?
I said yes.
Did you put a chair back there?
Yeah, and I'm like, I'm gonna get off for a little bit because I kind of have to.
Okay.
Text me whenever.
How much weight? Mm. Oh yeah, for the okay. Cannon. We already have one though. Hey, sit. Just in case he dies. Really? Yes. Whatever. So you're not gonna tell anyone until they build a base? Wait.
Yeah?
What was it?
I know I told you I'd be there in just a second, Mom.
For a dollar.
You know,
feel get dropped it. Out of nowhere.
I'm back now, finally.
Yes, who's back? Ugly again.
Hold it, are you gonna want to go to the cave with us?
Where is it?
The volcano cave with
yes or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to know where it is though.
Can I pick up a breakfast egg?
I'm gonna need someone to take me to it. I don't know where the F it is.
You got a crystal egg? Where? You hatched it?
My boyfriend.
Oh.
What do you mean,
Hey, wait. ID. ID. When is this event gonna start?
Tomorrow. Who hatched the egg?
No, they hatched the quick egg.
Oh.
ID, when is this event gonna start?
Tomorrow.
Have you confirmed this fire?
A little bit, not for sure.
Cause I haven't heard anything on the internet.
Yo, did we ever have a step back anymore?
Not well today, yeah, but it was earlier.
Okay, guys, text me whenever you're going to a cave.
Why? Oh, yeah, you gotta go?
Yeah, I gotta go hang out with my sister.
Why you gotta hang out with your sister?
Put your pants on, that's nasty.
This is the last time I'll ever see
you. You know what my little brother did?
I'm moving, and you're not going away.
You're moving away from your family? You're getting deported?
I love it. I have to.
Okay. How old is your sister? Or
18.
21.
Then that's why.
Yeah, that's why.
I didn't know she was 18.
So, when is the event going to start?
Bar said Saturday, but he hasn't confirmed it. I don't know when.
That's when Easter is. He said it starts on Easter. The event for Easter is tomorrow.
But it's an oceanic server. The world may never know.
It may start today.
Why would it start today?
Because aren't they like later than us? Right now it's like night for them.
Yeah.
Yeah. That means in about 12 hours it should.
Well, ask ID. ID. Like, so this Easter event's gonna start Saturday?
Yo, there's 399 ingots in the industrial forge.
I'm coming back. There's gonna be leave it in there.
I am. I'm just saying. There. When are we gonna go on to a different run? And why isn't Johnny talking? Oh, I was just saying why you weren't talking.
Oh.
ID. When is it gonna start?
I'm a set up on myself.
That's retarded. I know they had it last year, March like 25th.
Hey guys, I have a question. Can I make a regular crossbow?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Things cheap.
I know, but I didn't want to make one without any of y'all's consent.
It's a crossbow. I mean, if you make it a compound bow, yeah, of course you're gonna.
I don't want a compound bow. I just want a regular bow.
I know, but yeah, that's easy. It's like eight
also,
metal.
Also, I'm gonna get all the raw metal that's in the chest, and I'm going to melt it. Well, I'm not gonna melt it. I'm just gonna put it in there.
Oh, you're talking about the one at the,
Hey, guys! Guys!
No, inside of the actual base, there's like 8 or 9 little pieces of metal that haven't been smelted yet.
Hey, what's today's date?
There's a ton of raw metal in there.
Want me to,
what's today's date?
Put it in the thing?
Storage room?
Yeah, I mean, do you want me to put it in the refining thingy?
Wait, guys,
Isn't it April?
Yes, it's April the 13th.
What? It says that it's at March 25th, 2016 until March 31st, 2016.
That was when it what? When, that's when it happened. Holy crap, who's my...
Johnny.
What?
That was last year.
Did you take, Zabo's egg?
I already used the bathroom.
What?
Did you take the egg?
What egg?
What's a leg?
Look in the
fridge.
Because you said
that you were in... He said you were in his base.
But I didn't take anything.
Look in the fridge.
I will. I am right now, Lena.
It says sorry. There will not be any Easter event this year. This year, no Easter event.
Yeah, I did. We know. You have your costume.
All they gotta do is, add the new stuff for the new dinos for the Easter.
Okay, you know how hard that is?
And, copy and paste it from last year.
I'm not gonna hang out with you. Yeah, I'm going in the base right now.
You have to.
Okay, I'm back.
If you tell Mom,
I'll break you
34
different ways.
You don't wanna hang out? You don't want me to hang out with you? Then I'm not gonna hang out with you.
Oh, you're right.
You're toast.
Okay. I could just imagine his mom walks up to him and just knocks him out. One punch, man.
No, I said I was going to, but then you said you don't want me to hang up.
I don't care.
Sure, Lena.
You're going to die anyway.
Tell Mom. Holy care less. Okay.
You answered it, me. Mm-hmm. You know how it is.
Okay, bring the phone to me because I was... No, I don't want to hang out.
What the heck? They're knocking me out.
You don't want to hang out with me, I don't want to hang out with you.
They knocked me out.
I was, but you don't want to hang out with me. That's your word. Yeah, you did. You just did. Yes, you did. I said I'm coming, and Joseph said,
I said, give me
they
a second.
They took my stimulant.
I'm coming right now. And then you said, I said, I'm coming to hang out.
Yo, why the F did they just knock me out? Yo, are we being raided? Someone's in the base and they just knocked me out. They're taking the eggs and crap, bro. They're in their fridges.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Bro, I think we're being raided.
Can you hear me?
Yes, bro. Yes, bro. They just knocked me out.
Who did? What?
F you guys. F every single one of you.
No. Don't ever knock our team out.
Alright.
Sky Fighter. You don't have your eight.
Yo, low-key fixing to kill them, I'm not even joking.
You don't have your stuff. We don't, just, no, don't, we're not gonna wipe them. Just, we don't have their inventory, okay?
Yeah.
He's gonna come kill y'all if y'all don't, we don't have y'all's egg, dude. That's, We don't have yours. Like, I just checked the fridge.
Why the F did he have to knock me out, though, mate? I had nothing to do with this crap.
We don't have your feet.
You want me to go get it?
That's a clear, bro.
No, we don't have it. Is there a quetzal leg that they bought? You sure Vinny doesn't have it? Vinny takes all of his stuff. We don't have it then. I'm telling you that for a fact. We don't have it. I know that for a fact. We don't take them.
Yeah, we don't go and knock people out like they do. Low-key, bro, I swear, bro.
Okay, I mean, I'm so down. I didn't want to hang out with me.
If he touches me again, I'm killing every single one of them.
I was about to get... Okay, I could really care less. Yup.
Oh, you better know that would go on a stream. Oh, yeah. I would have like a million subscribers by the end of the raid. Or whatever the crap I guess you could call it. Oh!
Hey, bro, yo. We should have a behemoth gate. Behemoth gate surrounding, like, you know? We need to build a wall. And Z, tribe will pay for it.
Bro, he's not bad yet.
We don't have any.
Bro, I'm not freaking. I'm right here.
Look in your base. Look in your base. We don't have it.
You are far away from Mexican.
We don't have it. I looked in my whole book.
Uh-huh.
Cause I don't like getting knocked out unless I tell them to knock me. If you wanna come on, where are you?
Go ahead and put this metal
where
in here. Okay, yeah, just that tin, and then I'm ready.
We don't have
Yo, what is he doing in the base, bro? Why is he going through the fridge? Why is he going through the fridge?
He wants to knock our... Okay, I'll knock... Probably. Okay, Johnny doesn't have it.
I literally just got on the game. If you knock me out, can you at least use some stims on me?
Yes, if he does the stims, he said.
Tell me if he takes anything and he's dead. No, you can wait. You can wait. Don't knock me out yet. Alright, now knock me out. Okay, now knock me out. Knock me out. I don't even know, but knock me out.
Yeah, we still have it. We don't have your egg, dude. I'll send you that. It's probably one of your teammates that ate it on accident.
Boy, they're so annoying.
Yeah, I'm getting off these out. Text me whenever you are going to the mountain. Or the cave. Okay. Okay, what was... ID. What? No. Okay, ID, tell me... ID, tell me whenever we're going to the mountain. The cave.
I need to make a ball of
first. Tribe. Text in the group chat.
I need 3 rocks.
Cause I gotta go too.
Yo, ID, did we ever ally back again? Okay, I keep forgetting what happened last night. Hello. Going on. Blah, the hunter. Is it better for you? Oui. Pretty sure I'm not being racist right now, so I'm just gonna shut up.
I just got informed that I could stay. Alright, Flack.
So, you guys ready to go to the cave? Oh, no. No, I'm kidding. Yo, what's up, mate? Coded hard, didn't know what. Tell the kid, tell everyone to unmute me. What the F? Dude, I request was just killed. I don't know, it just said it died. That's it. I don't know. I have no consent over what happens. No, all it says is it was killed. It didn't say buy anything. Yo, Invite over 9,000 to the party. Invite over 9,000. Yo, over 9,000. Apparently his mic must be mute or something. But bro, why did it die though? I could kill every single one of them right now. No, but right after it died, he died by the Lophosaurus. Yeah, but it didn't say that it was killed. It was like a level 55 duo. But yeah, that was the last quest we had. This really sucks. This really sucks. Yo, Z-Bows, what is that supposed to mean? Yeah, better if you're gonna knock out the... Okay, I'm sorry. Oh. I mean, like, I was in a chest. They came up behind me. I didn't know who it was because they must have hit me with something like a descendant club because it knocked me out in one hit. So when I turned around, all I could see was someone going through this stuff. And I was like, oh, F, we're getting ready.
Make it go away.
Who the F is that kid? ID. Did he just scream into your ear too? My. Yes, he destroyed my ears, bro. So, when are we gonna do, like, you know that arena thingy that everybody's talking about? When is that gonna be? Like, when are we gonna start doing something with it? Like, do they ever use those? Or anything, or what? Give me a second to think about it. Oh. Yeah, can you hear me? You know the little gladiator thingy? I was not online. But, anyway. No, go ahead, mate. I'm sorry. But, as I was trying to say, so, what is that little, whoa, that's Trudons, if you mean. Okay, I've got a quick question about the little gladiator thing. Flame. So, do we ever use that? The little gladiator arena thingy? When's the next time we're gonna use it? Wanna see if we can use it this weekend?
Coded Heart, you streaming or are you making a video?
Yeah, well.
Is anybody even watching it?
Not at the moment.
The moment? Ooh. How many subscribers do you have?
3, 4. I just made it.
Good thing. ID, what are you guys doing? ID.
No,
here you go. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Thousand. My thousand, can I be admin? ID, do you think I deserve admin? Never mind. What?
Yeah. Arby's made a chart. We're not alive. Yeah, give me a second. I have to run to the office. My skateboard is like a mile away. Hey! Our Quetzal was dead. Why?
Yeah, I know.
What?
I think that we forgot to feed it again for some reason. I'm not sure why, though. We always... Well, I feed my animals, but...
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know, right? So now we don't even have any
Quetzal. Quetzal
the first Quetzal died, now the second Quetzal died.
What? The red apple Quetzal was killed?
I hate art, honestly. Art just pisses me off.
Yeah.
No, but why isn't it eating from the feeding trough?
Maybe there's no food in it.
What?
There is. Feeding troughs.
Yeah, give me a second.
So what are we gonna do now?
We're gonna have to tame a new Quetzal. Well, we were gonna use the Quetzal platform to tame a Quetzal. I'm gonna have to buy one, which I don't want to. Oh, look, a level 20 Akatina.
Sounds great.
Yeah, you know what'd be better than Akatina?
What? A Quetzal?
What? Oh, I have it right on me. Yeah, I took
it.
Well, no, I ran over there.
1,000.
All scorps and I ran over there. Took him through. Yeah.
Why won't you feed the most important dinos?
Man, so everything's just my job now?
Yeah,
I wake
sure.
up 7 o'clock in the morning to put food in the feeding trough every day. So one day it runs out.
It's gone.
It's 100% my fault.
Yeah, one thing.
I wake up 7 o'clock in the morning when I'm supposed to be dead asleep, enjoying my time. But I gotta wake up just to keep.
When it's 7 o'clock for you, it's 5 a.m. for me.